CCSD will continue giving out meals to students through June 30th. Distribution will continue at several sites around the valley. But a federal extension from the USDA gives CCSD the flexibility to continue meal service through August. District leaders say they may need to adjust food distribution sites and times based on the demand for meals during summer.